hold my hand, and if the money doesn't kill you,
so... It's important to have a good, memorable name for a record shop. All through my life, I've been referred to as a tall bird, which I am because I'm 5'10" and a bit. And so that's where the name came from, basically. I am a tall bird, and so not very politically correct. The name was born. Hi, my name's Maria Harris, and I'm the owner of Tallbird Records in Chesterfield. We moved up to Chesterfield in 2006, and when we got here, there were a couple of great record shops in the town. There was a great local independent called Hudson's Records, but sadly over the course of several years, both of them ended up closing down. And so I found myself in a town without a record shop, which was not a good state of affairs. So I thought, well, it's kind of like my public duty to put that right. So I decided to open a record shop. I think it's really important to get behind local artists and acts. There is just a wealth of local talent that, you know, otherwise wouldn't necessarily get heard as widely as it should. So I think it's important to get behind them and do my best to bring their music to a physical format. That's why we set up Tallbird as a record label as well. We're very proud of the artists that we've championed and brought to the shop. When I started the shop, I never envisaged that I would become part of the local music scene, as it were. I just thought I was opening a record shop and I'd be just selling records and that would be that. I never really kind of gave any thought to the fact that I would get to know so many great local talented musicians. For me, it's a real privilege to be able to support them and encourage them through selling their records and CDs in the shop. It's been great.